apology's gonna even be made for what you see behind me. I have been on a roll. In case you're wondering, where the heck has Dr. Michi been? Okay, first things first. My health. Okay, no, I did not get the surgery. Still have the stones registering on the wrong side of my body. So the pain was so immense that the doctor actually called me. And so we worked out a little routine. So where we are now is I'm not going to have surgery until I get better insurance. Can't get better insurance until I get a better job. So what we're doing is, I know it sounds really crazy, but we're not eating. With that said, that means clear soup, cloudy soup, vegetables, some, fruits, some, and plenty of water and liquids and, of course, my champagne. You can't get well without champagne. And I also drink my Merlot, the glass of Merlot wine a night. I've been doing that for many, many years. So let's see, last time you saw me, since you saw me last, things had kind of started spiraling for a while. I had gotten pretty depressed since my last video, and I was kind of in a binge purge mode because I just couldn't eat. So I had kind of fallen into the binging and purging, and then I just had to stop. I had to go, no, stop it. So I got a hold of my doctor. Doctor returned the call. We had the conversations, and it's just been easier for me not to eat. So I've been doing that for 2 weeks, clear to cloudy soups. Today I actually introduced a little rice into my diet. No proteins. I know I'll probably get protein deficient, but I've been trying to ease in a little protein powder. Been a little hard on the tummy, but we're working through. We're just going very, very slow. In the process, I've lost 8 pounds. I don't know if you see that or not. I know I'm so sick, but you know, something good had to come of it. So I've taken off 8 pounds. So that actually made me happy. That was number one. I've got my health under control. I have not even taken one ibuprofen in 2 weeks. I know. I was up to about 12 a day. Really? No. I'm sorry. I was up to 1,200 milligrams a day. Still, they're 200 milligrams a piece. That's still way too many. I just knew my liver was going to go out next. And then it was like, where was I going to be? Okay, so with that said, been losing the weight. What that's done has caused me to get back into my wonderful ARDYSS garments. www.ardysslife, A-R-D-Y-S-S, life.com/M-McGriff-M. That's my website. Purchase your garment today. It takes 3 sizes off of you immediately. And for those who've had bypass or quick weight loss where you get just plain old jiggly, the ARDYSS garment is great for helping you tone in while you're in weight loss or some kind of health crisis where the weight is coming off quicker than probably healthier or what you planned on losing the weight. So right now I'm in a weight loss mode only because I'm not eating, which is not healthy, but I have no pain. So with that said, I can't really worry about all the little details. I just have to keep the pain away. It was literally driving me into a depression that I wasn't sure I was going to come out of. I mean, I was having some personal issues. I was starting to, pain is a monster. I was actually doing damage to my relationship and my relationships, friendship and otherwise, because I just was in pain every day. Okay. So with that said, oh, talk about good news. A job came through at the last minute. Yes, it's a Kelly job. Yes, it's a gig that's probably only going to last to the end of the year, which is fine. And yes, I'm only bringing home, I can't even say, a dab of money. But for those of us who pray and we know what the scriptures say, we're not promised anything but sustenance and covering. Hey, I got covering. It's going to pay rent. So that's really all I'm concerned about right now. Yes, I'm still looking to get a job in my field. I'm still trying to do what I'm trained to do. I'm still trying to do what I want to do. But right now, I had to do what I had to do. So I got a temporary gig at U.S. Bank. And you know what? As I said before on Facebook, I posted it. I got my first check. And of course, I started to get depressed thinking, oh my God, there's not even any money left to Get me hair. But I got to thinking when I laid down that night, are you stressed, Michelle? No. Are you dreaming about this job? No. So that means you're making just enough. Because most jobs where you're making a lot of money, you're going to be stressed over those jobs. You're going to be worried if you're going to lose those jobs. Yakety smackety. This job is really kind of like a no-brainer once you get the hang of it. You're just doing what you got to do. You're doing your thing. When you get to work, you do the job, you go home, and it's over. And so I'm making just enough for that privilege of not having to stress over this job. The team I'm working with is great. I'm working with fun people. I'm working in a fun environment. No pressure, no stress. My supervisors are also learning what I'm learning. So there's none of that micromanaging, you know, talking down to you nonsense. We're actually going, hey, maybe we should do it this way. And they're going, psh, maybe so. So it's actually really fun. And I really like it. And I just so grateful, so blessed, oh gosh, to get this job at the 11th hour. Because everybody knows I named my car Merlot, right? If you don't know, my car's big old purple bus, and I named it after my favorite nighttime wine for my tummy is Merlot. Oh, I knew Merlot needed new shoes. I've been being told for a year Merlot needed two new shoes. Well, not only did she need two new shoes, at the last minute she needed socks and a garter belt. So she just like went out, of course. So the last minute, we have to get brakes put on her. Four new tires now. AAA came through. Costco came through. Cable came through. Websites need to be updated. Car insurance, house insurance. I'm thinking, oh, what can't I pay this month? Oh, and then when my mom was visiting, which I'll tell you about that a little later, my mom came down and visited for a week. Took him over to the coast thinking, I'll get away for a while. Take my mom to the coast with my aunts. Oh, got a ticket. Not just 5 miles over, 19 miles over the speed limit. Oh, my God. And I got it in Tillamook, Oregon, where you can't even go to traffic school to take it off your record. I thought, I just got a discount on my car. This is the first ticket in 20 years. I don't really drive. So I'm thinking, oh, my God. So it all worked out. Because I'm a good driver, they cut me some slack. My insurance company said, we probably won't even see it. Thanks for telling us. My aunt, you know, took care of it for me as a gift. And I'm thinking, I just wanted to have some fun and relax. And so it turned out to be a great trip after that. Great weekend. And like I said, my mom was here, brought my aunts. We went to a sake tasting festival. I never tasted sake before. That stuff sneaks up on you like, I would say like a bear, but bears are even bigger than, put it like this. You think it's water, but it's not. So anyway, went to that sake festival. That was a lot of fun. Took a picture with, what's the cat? Hello Kitty. That was fun. Okay, oh, next. The hair. I know you guys like to know what unit's being worn when somebody does a video with a unit on and you go, I know that's a unit because she's bald. Anyway, this was my first lady, Michelle. It's a Janet Collection full lace. So no matter where you part it, you've got parting. This was one of my first units. I think this might have been my third unit that I bought when I first started doing lace fronts. And so it has the soft French lace, and I didn't really know how to put the hair down. So the first time I put her down, it was a total disaster because I didn't know how to work with the soft lace. And so I kind of put her in a box because I thought, you know, I like the hair, but I don't know how to do it. So, And I started working with the hard lace, and then eventually I got to where I could work with the soft lace, and I started getting some human hair, et cetera, et cetera. So with the job, I thought, well, I won't bust out on them, you know, my Miami and scare them all and everything, or my, you know, my Brazilian curl. I'll kind of start with the 12 inchers. And so I have several, this is what's her name? I know I had a Beverly Johnson, and then I had a, the movie star, Vivica Fox. So I got a few of the 12 inchers and the Beverly Johnson and Vivica Fox that I had. And I always loved the 1B30 and the 1B27. So I had a bunch of the shorter 12 inchers in the style. So I thought, well, I'll start them out. You got to start out your coworkers. Got to wean them in. I'll start them out with the 12-inch hairs before I bust out with something exciting. Of course, I couldn't wait. And before the week was out, I had on my my Yvonne, and you know, it was over. So they know now, which is great because I'm affiliate of Platinum Wigs. My code is 136, Platinum Wigs. And so I've actually been moving wigs still, even though I haven't been able to do a vlog in quite a while. I noticed when I got my affiliate notification, people are still clicking my 136 code and picking up some Platinum Wigs. So you go pick yours up too. But anyway, so I put the Michelle back on, and now I know how to put her down. And so I put her down, and I'm thinking, oh my goodness. Well, I still was never really happy with the hairline on her. So I went ahead and used a razor and did some razor cutting on the bangs. I won't say I'm getting good at the curling or anything. I didn't even touch this. This is a natural way the hair falls. It kind of falls in a really nice style. Parts anywhere because it's whole lace. Cut some wispy razor bangs in there. And it really gives me a natural style. I've had her down for 3 days. She is synthetic, but she's like a really good fiber. Now, I'm going to say Futura just because I think she is because she takes heat and everything. This is a super good unit. I think she's under $70 still. And I've had her down since Sunday night. So, and I plan to wear her till Friday. Or at least, maybe tomorrow. But I'm trying to have her down till Friday. And I just keep, you know, when she kind of lifts in the mornings, I just kind of tack her down a little better. But she's super light. I mean, because it's a whole lace. So, where I've kind of gotten off into some human hair, I think I'm going to kind of backtrack a little bit and start maybe get me a couple of whole lace once I catch up on things before the job ends and get me a couple of whole lace pieces. I know I want Jessica. Jessica's a whole lace that I've wanted for a long time. So I think I'm going to pick that unit up before all is said and done. Platinum was running some specials. I don't know if it's over because I'm just swamped on getting some 12-inch hairs that are some specials going on. And I think right now they're running a style-it-yourself piece for like $112 and then some other units that you get along with it for some discounted prices. Check it out. Because I haven't been in a position to really get any new hair recently. I've been trying to be responsible about that. And but I am going to reward myself for my weight loss and for my work and a bunch of other fun stuff by getting a sweater. I'm going to show you it as soon as I find the page. There's a sweater in here that I just, oh my gosh, it's just so lovely, 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 lovely. I'm going to get that. But I've been sewing still, back on the sewing kick. And I'm supposed to go to a black and white ball. I'm supposed to go to a couple of them. So I got me some white brocade and some white satin to make my dress for the formal. Now, this video is going to be kind of long, so don't worry if you can't watch it all the first time. Just mark your spot and come back because I've really got a lot to catch you up on. As you well know, those of you who have subscribed to my station, I know you're thinking, where the heck have you been? You know, tell us. This sweater right here. Isn't this sweater the bomb? I'm getting that one in a blue from Romans. And then I've come to find out Jessica London is carrying the same sweater in a brighter color. Isn't this just the cutest thing? And they also have it in the black and the peach color, so I'm going to get it in black and peach as well. So those are my rewards for my job and my weight loss. So probably mid-November before the sale goes off, I'm going to kite those three sweaters, and I'm going to be, too cute. I wanted the leather pants too, but they're kind of out of my range right now, so I have to wait. Let's see, what else? The job, my health, sewing. Oh, biggest thing. I joined Mary Kay. I am a Mary Kay consultant. www.marykay.com/drmechee, DrMecheE. I will put all these websites down in the thing, in the description box. For the ARDYSS, for my Mary Kay, and for the Platinum Wigs. The Mary Kay, the kit that I got, is focusing a lot on the skincare units, which I haven't used before. So I'm starting on those, which is nice because I don't have bad skin. So it's a nice little platform to build up my products, start my little Mary Kay store, and see how I'm going to do with the business. Now, when I sold Tupperware, I actually got the free car. I was executive manager with Tupperware. So I know these, what people call pyramid schemes. I know these multi-level indirect sales, I know they work. If the product is good, it's got a good warranty, it's been around a long time, it's a good business to get into if people are going to, because people are going to consume. The people who, if they don't like the product, don't buy it. But if they're going to buy it, then just don't pay attention when they're giving you a hard time about wanting to sell it. Because people are going to buy. And there's no sin in selling a product that people are buying. Even Mary Kay, the multi-billion, jillion-dollar Mary Kay before she passed away, said the same thing. There's nothing dishonorable about selling a product that people buy. As long as you're, ethical in your practice, there's nothing wrong with that. So I've never had a problem selling something that people want to buy. If you go to my website, the e-catalog is there. And I am one that always offers all kinds of specials. So if you decide you want to do a silent hostess party for Mary Kay, let me know. I'm giving away some free stuff, okay? I'm giving away free stuff, I'm telling you. The kit that I got made it conducive. Also, if you decide you want to get into Mary Kay, let me know. Between now and the 31st, it's only $75 for $325 worth of Mary Kay products. I didn't think I could let that go by. Not for starting my own business this go round. I mean, giving it a shot for $75, why not? When the possibilities of getting a new car is, yeah, they still got the Mary Kay Cadillac. Getting a new car, making some extra pocket change in what? Makeup? Yeah. I'm doing wigs. You know, I'm an affiliate for a couple of wig companies. I want to do the skin treatment and the beauty. I sell the artist garments to make sure that body is, boom, banging. And I sew my clothes, which eventually, you know, who knows? I might get into a market of making some robes or something like that to sell. And hey, it's all about head, shoulders, knees, and toes when you're trying to look for multiple streams. Go from yourself out. My book release today, October 25th, Accident Prone. Oh, my goodness, I should go get it. Hold on one quick second.